Good afternoon, students. Today we will perform the limit test of sulfates. For that, we need two Nestler cylinder. One is marked as standard and another is marked as test. So in the standard, we will add 15 ml sulfate standard solution. So this is the sulfate standard solution and I'm adding that in standard Nestler cylinder. And we have a sample of sodium bicarbonate in which we have to test the impurities of sulfates. So now I am adding 15 ml ethanolic sulfate standard. Earlier I have added the simple sulfate standard solution which contains only water. But this ethanolic sulfate standard solution, this contains alcohol. This is the main difference between these two. So, and the second difference is I will add this ethanolic sulfate standard solution in both the Nestler grinder, in standard as well as the test. So this is the 15 ml ethanolic sulfate standard solution which is added in the test sample.